Uh-oh. Continue on US 101 for 10 miles. Yeah.